go, man. I seen you down, but I like this. I like this. Eric. Don't act like you don't... Eric. Don't act like you don't hear me. What's going on with this custody case, man?
I lost her. I fucking lost her.
Eric, come on, man. We going up. Come on.
I did everything for my daughter. I put her with her mama. The verbal abuse. And just like that, she's gone. I can't let Trisha get full custody.
I never forget how Trisha and her mama came down to the job yelling and hollering, claiming that you was cheating. But you know, her mama go be in her ear about child support.
Ain't no bring that shit up again. I lost my job because of that. Man, you know, dating her is like dating a fucking mama.
Is she still messing around with Romeo?
Yeah. She been seeing Romeo. Punk ass motherfucker.
Trisha. That bitch. She trying to make it seem like Romeo gonna be the one raising your daughter.
I ain't gonna let that happen. Your people still got that Martin Luther Park?
Yeah. Business I like too.
All that pops for me. Tell them I need a job. I'll bag groceries. Whatever.
You know what? You go down there around 11 a.m. on Tuesday. And I'll make something work for you, man.
I need this, man. I need to get my daughter back.
For Cynthia.
For Cynthia.